kill you. I see him!
Circle around him!
I don't have any.
After a moment of silent prayer for the victims of today.
Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear!
Oh, shit! What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist.
Your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Thank you.
and or foreign horde.
Launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
And when we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now, I know you've all come to think of Slate as some kind of war hero.
Hey, son of a bitch!
There he is.
It's him! It's the devil!
Get this open?
I can do that. Ready. Need money? Catch!
Perfect timing. Appreciate it.
See what happens? Soon it'll be over.
Thank you. Reloading!
Is coming.
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Booker, sniper rifle.
Don't hold back, soldier.
Ammo, take it. Take this.
Perfect timing.
That's all you got?
That's it.
No tin soldier will take me.
stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not leave the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier. Comstock wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in need.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials are always in hand.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking? It was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to Peking.
Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. This comes.
Give all you got!
Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man comes to pretend! See if I told you true!
I'm looking for more!
Cool!
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
find me at First Lady's Memorial.
What you want about Lady Comstock? The woman had an eye for fashion. Prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never made it.